Tamales. Ingredients. Tamale filling. 1¼ pounds pork loin. 1 large onion, halved. 1 clove garlic. 4 dried California chili pods. 2 cups water. 1/2 teaspoons salt. Tamale dough. 2 cups masa harina. 1, 10.5 ounce, canned beef broth. 1 teaspoon baking powder. 1/2 teaspoon salt. 2/3 cup lard. 1/8 ounce, packaged dried corn husks. 1 cup sour cream. Directions. Place pork into a Dutch oven with onion and garlic, and add water to cover. Bring to a boil, then reduce heat to low and simmer until the meat is cooked through, about 2 hours. Use rubber gloves to remove stems and seeds from the chili pods. Place chilies in a saucepan with 2 cups of water. Simmer, uncovered, for 20 minutes, then remove from heat to cool. Transfer the chilies and water to a blender and blend until smooth. Strain the mixture, stir in salt, and set aside. Shred the cooked meat and mix in 1 cup of the chili sauce. Soak the corn husks in a bowl of warm water. In a large bowl, beat the lard with a tablespoon of the broth until fluffy. Combine the masa harina, baking powder and salt, stir into the lard mixture, adding more broth as necessary to form a spongy dough. Spread the dough out over the corn husks to 1/4 to 1/2 inch thickness. Place 1 tablespoon of the meat filling into the center. Fold the sides of the husks in toward the center and place in a steamer. Steam for 1 hour. Remove tamales from husks and drizzle remaining chili sauce over. Top with sour cream. For a creamy sauce, mix sour cream into the chili sauce.